Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Ref's going to call if they don't get back in the ring.
Shane McMahon's starting to falter.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out.
The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
We didn't even get the match started officially.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It'll be Cesaro against Dean Ambrose.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Alliance, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds,
gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Let's touch on Cesaro a bit.
He's extremely proud of what he's been able to accomplish thus far in WWE, and rightfully so.
Whether it's in tag team action or here in singles competition, Cesaro simply never ceases to amaze me.
But is he too proud, Michael? I mean, sometimes all that pride can make you take your foot off the pedal, and that's when you get picked off.
Oh.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He whiffed that one.
Clearly trying to take out the back here. Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
No! Well, what's he going to do to follow that up?
When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that.
But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's playing a wide range of offense here.
By Dean Ambrose.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Timber! And he falls hard.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too. And the fight must go on. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
You can't take too many of those. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Cesaro has found an answer here.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Man, Cesaro won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, man, at this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me, one match is just not worth your career.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out. Reversal.
He's talking to his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what that view's like from up there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Incoming!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Dean Ambrose gets the win.
Here's your winner.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
It's Tyler Breeze against Edge.
There's no doubt about it. This is going to be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from seasonal residency, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
His opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Rated R Superstar,
Edge. Edge's music plays. Arenas everywhere jump to their feet.
Well, that's because they know they're about to see an amazing match.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Welcome, everyone, to Raleigh, North Carolina for tonight's SmackDown. Michael Cole and Jerry Lawler at ringside. And, King, what a huge match this is.
Yeah, if this match is any indication whatsoever of what's to come here tonight, oh, this could be one for the ages. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Especially when someone like Edge is one of the participants. I don't think I know him. I know I know him, so I can expect the unexpected. We're going to find out in due time if he takes this thing or not.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one's going to be great, I can tell you that.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads P-A-I-N.
Second time's a charm. Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
King, I don't think I've ever met a man more infatuated with himself than Tyler Breeze.
You're right, his ego needs its own zip code. But you know what? When you're as good looking as Tyler Breeze, can you really blame him? Look at this. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here.
He saw that one coming.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
An absolutely perfect counter by Edge.
What lightning fast instincts by the Rated R Superstar.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Tyler Breeze has said he's been able to prove in recent months that he's so much more than a supposed pretty face.
Edge is about to
snap.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
And he reversed it. Good move there. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
You know, when Tyler Breeze has finally finished taking all those selfies and the bell rings, he actually does have what it takes to succeed here in the WWE, even if it means cheating.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And Edge is your winner.